never really seen much stainless steel fixtures with exposed flushometers.